to check Google security and account alerts notification on Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then settings icon. Scroll the settings screen, find Google, and then the Google services. Scroll down the screen, tap settings for Google Apps, and then tap search assistant and voice. Select notifications, tap notifications, and then you must turn on Google notification first. If Google notification is off, tap the notification switch and then Bluetooth turn on, and then scroll down screen and security and account alerts, and then tap security and account alerts. Select some, and then select some you want. If you want to set sound as silent, select silent, and then tap the button to save. Now sound set as silent. If you want to change again, tap sound, and then select sound you want, and then tap the button to save. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.